won it for the fifth time. Him briefly,
he does show. Barcelona, Hamal Ruya Antwerp. 5 goals to me yesterday.
Lamine Yamal has to wait
in Champions League. Looking at his stand now, it seems like Barcelona have a very good squad now. Can they compete for the Champions League? Let's wait and see how it goes. This is the highlight.
Driven away by Boutet. Great trick, but ultimately well read. And they got the fortunate bounce that. Here goes Balde. Lovely little exchange of passes for Joao Felix. It's brilliant. It's just spectacular. Barca at their brilliant best. And Joao Felix with the finishing touches.
Yeah, well, that was brilliant, wasn't it? This is credit you right out.
Now Rafinha stuck to his guns there. Vindal did well.
Yeah, he did well. Vindal had to
look here from Vermeeren. Stroked in for Joao Felix, who picks out Lewandowski. It's picture perfect again from Barcelona, and that is the 100 in UEFA club competition for. And then Rafinha can celebrate a third. Everything is going their way.
You're right, when it's one of those days, unfortunately for Royal Antwerp.
From that right back position, the flick. They've still kept it alive, and that's scythed into the top corner. With considerable skill by Gavi.
Yeah, they're cutting through this Antwerp defense.
So hard to play against when they do this. Koundé, but really would be an improbable night if he smashed one in. Joao Felix looking to team from Fermin Lopez. Arrows one in towards that far post. It's not particularly well dealt with, and Rafinha is not able to squeeze that in between. There's an ominous amount of space opening up here for Barcelona. Goalkeeper stuck to his task well there at the near post. Jean Boutez to deny. Fizzed it again towards the far post. Joao Felix there for his second five-star display from Barcelona.
Results of the game.
Romeo was. He actually made a smart run, but it took the defender away. Ferran Torres couldn't quite pick out the far corner. Now, could this be Antwerp's moment? No is the answer. Look, and it's a very good one. Ter Stegen makes an excellent save, and again. Flags up now. He waits on cue. The moment we've been waiting for, and again, let's end the queuing up centrally. Lewandowski. Cross in for it. Could do similar, who knows? Look at this again from the. Ferran Torres trying to jink his way through. He felt he was fouled. Then Ferran Torres to feed it through for Lewandowski. Rafinha cross. They will have enjoyed.